now over for the Geneseo High School Blue Devils varsity football team. Following a game this past Friday, school officials discovered that one of the players gave narcotic painkillers OxyContin to several teammates. A statement on the district's webpage said, due to the number of student athletes involved and the serious nature of this incident, the Geneseo Central School District is forfeiting the remainder of its season because of the violations to the district's code of conduct and the New York State Public High School Athletic Association standards. The district also forfeited the game the Blue Devils played this past Friday. Distributing controlled narcotics on school property can result in felony charges, and the Village of Geneseo police are now conducting an investigation. Police Chief Eric Osganian tells 7 Eyewitness News that it appears one of the players took the pain pills from a parent without their knowledge. He allegedly gave one pill to six other players before Friday night's game against Bolivar Richburg. Most of the student athletes who are believed to be involved are 16 years old, but one is only 15 and left the district with no recourse but to forfeit the rest of the season.
I'll tell you all the story about the joker and the thief, I said.